Hi guys, so today I'm going to watch a new video. It's a music video by Billie Eilish, and she is a 17 year old singer, American singer and a songwriter. And the funny thing is that, you know, I'm watching a song called Bad Guy, and I don't know about other people, but the meme group love this song. They just took this song with all their hearts and they are running with it. You know, you can see a lot of memes with this song, with this some of this clip. So I'm so curious. I was so curious, you know, watching these clips on this, so many meme groups. So I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna watch the video, whole video, and I'm gonna tell you how is it. So I'm sure I don't like it. I'm sure, because, you know, I don't like this kind of, you know, new generation rap song, if you want to call like that. So anyway, let's go and check out Billie Eilish, Bad Guy.
My Invisalign has
I have taken out my
Invisalign, and this is the album.
what? Okay, there is she. I like that entrance. I love that entrance. So guys, I don't know what to say to that. You know, I don't know. So there is something that which attracted to that song, right? There is something. You know, even in comment section, there is a lot of memes. You know, the 14-year-old jokes. You know, puts Cereal in dead man's mouth in a dessert. 14-year-old, oh my god, relatable years. Let me put this in my Snapchat. Psychiatrist in 40-year-old girl, I will not diagnose you with depression. 40-year-old, fine, I will do it. Man, there is a lot of 40-year-old jobs there, and basically they are saying, they are mocking that video. But still, man, there is something that is, interesting variety, something variety about the video. Yeah, of course, I really love the way she's dancing. it's so weird, right? I don't know about whether she's a bad guy or not, but she's really weird. She's a weird guy. And some of the lyrics, some of the lyrics, I have to say, very controversial, right? Where is that? Where is that lyrics? Let me just check out the lyrics. Yeah, I'm that bad guy. I make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type. Tight might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. And see, and she's only 17-year-old and singing that kind of lyrics, it's a new generation. Well, right, maybe it is acceptable. I don't know. and what the hell? A lot of famous singers, say even worse than that. So I think it is okay. Anyway, that's a weird one. That's a weird song. That's a weird one. She have a weird type. I like that. I like weird girls, right? Who else? Who doesn't like weird girls, right? So that's a good one. Billie Eilish, bad guy. It is different. I'm just leaving at that. I'm not saying it is good. I'm not saying it is good or you should follow things like that. But it is different.